Moses, God gave the law. Now, who's the law? All people? Who? The Jews. Through Moses, God wrote five books. The name?
Pentateuch.
It's a big word. It means books of the law. Some people look and don't understand.
No.
She does that thing with her hair all the time. So I'm going to tell her. Yeah, I said, well, tell me. By here, she's a woman of the same Jew. How many divisions?
Parts?
Three. Religious laws. Religious laws. When you drive your car, you see a sign that says, open the car. What does it mean? Okay. Right. That's civil law. When someone comes in your home without your permission, anything that will go to court. And man judges. 613 laws that God gave. How many laws? Is that true? It's only laws? All other laws are built on the Ten Commandments. First. You will have no other gods.
Only one God.
We promise not to bite. You will not have any other God. None. Don't make any image. Not from wood, not gold, not silver.